Hello and welcome to vlog 102. There has not been a lot going on since my last one, I have to say, which is probably why it's been almost a month already. But I did have a few gatherings with some friends and coworkers. Most of you probably know that I'm a fitness instructor, personal trainer, all of that sort of thing. But many of you probably do not know I'm also an x-ray tech in a hospital. I'm not going to name it because I'm going to discuss for a minute that our department is like a revolving door and people just keep leaving. I can't even count how many people we lost in the last couple of years for numerous reasons. So it seems like every month we're having a goodbye party for one of our coworkers. So it's a little disturbing and upsetting because we get close to each other. And I would say, I don't know if this is accurate, but it seems like we have probably at least 20% of our staff right now are travel techs, which thank God they're here because we are already working with a skeleton crew, short staffed on a daily basis. But, well, you ask why. Maybe you're asking why that is. a few things. When I got hired 21 years ago, from what I understand, where I was hired, we were getting a little bit of a higher rate for new people just coming in. I don't think that's the case anymore. From what I'm hearing from all the new people, that they're not getting paid enough. So after a year or two of being overworked, too many overtime hours, getting burnt out, they leave, go somewhere else where they make more money. The other thing is we've lost a lot of people who have been working 10, 15 years in our department, which tells you seniority means zero. That's my problem. Although I'm part-time, and I have good hours and I have benefits. So I am grateful. I have the golden ticket. I get to do all my fitness and everything else. So I'm happy. But if I was full time, I'd probably be a little disgruntled like some other people. So I don't know. It's not always about money. You know, if you're working at a place and you're the senior tech, when it comes time to pick your holidays, if you're even working the holidays still, you get to pick first. People at the bottom of the totem pole get whatever's left over. So when I was brand new, single mom with three little kids and had to work Christmases and Thanksgiving and whatever else, I didn't like it, but I knew eventually I'd move up and I would get to choose. But about 5 years ago, the bottom half of the list started bitching and complaining, I'm sick of doing Thanksgiving every year. Well, eventually you move up. No, now that's not the case because instead of keeping the seniority list as it was, now we alternate. So basically, I have no say in what holidays I do. And if it's my weekend off, but just happens to be the year I work Memorial Day, what good is that? I have no choice in it anymore. And that's because of the techs who complained, who most of them are not even there anymore. So they ruined it for us. And after 21 years, seniority means nothing. So if you're a new person coming in and hearing people like senior techs complaining, oh, we should have been off weekends after 20 years, but we're still doing every other, or we shouldn't still be doing all these holidays and we should be able to pick them if we are, and none of that's happening. If I was brand new, I would think, oh, let me get out of here before I invest too much time. So that's, in a nutshell, what's going on. Day one of group training, back in action. Woohoo! Go, Ashley! Go, Ashley! I good. You got it. You got it. Yeah. There you go. Nice. Go.
Yay!
Pick a leg. Whatever leg comes out. Yep, that's it. And pick turn. Come up. Lost that X. Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah, just get like pull down, make sure you're at your plumb line. Good. Yep. Perfect. So you're going, the leg that's chopped is your right leg, correct?
Yeah.
So you're gonna keep your right hand up, reach as high as you can. Good. And go forward, and you're gonna take your right leg through. Hang, you gotta hang there with the left arm and the left leg hangs. Good. Hang out more. Okay, lower, okay.
Yep,
that's
it. Did I get worked out?
Getting out of your
I don't know what happened.
You gotta hang forward. Okay, you should have to do it. Come through. That's it. Okay, now take your right leg.
The right leg.
Okay. And your left leg out of it. Yep.
Reach your foot close.
Yep, left hand, reach the foot here.
There. Oh, that's right.
I forgot. There it is.
Okay.
So having the slippery pants helps on that one.
Yeah.
That was harder for me than these pants today. It hurt.
Yeah.
And then the minute was forward?
You can go forward or back.
Okay.
You choose which way you want to go first. So once you're in the infinity loop forward, now you can flip back.
Okay.
So you got this. Flip back.
Okay.
Good. Now, best part. All you gotta do, we gotta flip forward again.
Oh, I did? Okay.
And then, okay, you gotta get back into the loop. Once you do back up, you always have to go forward.
Okay.
And then lean back into a split slowly. Keep
the hands. So your feet are going wide.
Really wide. You lean back. Done.
Ooh.
Good. Open your arms.
Done.
Oh.
We have Christina here for day two of personal training. Excellent. So today is our chest, triceps. We got a little inner thighs that you're gonna be feeling tomorrow. And we'll hit some abs. Keep your shoulders back a little more.